ऋतु कौशल स्पिरिचुअल हीलिंग आर्ट्स एंड रेकी मैग्निफाइड हीलिंग मर्लिन ट्रिनिटी हीलिंग लामा फेरा योग माया इट इज आर माय फेवरेट एरियाज वेयर आई वर्क सक्सेसफुली अक्रॉस द ग्लोब आई कैन से. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द चक्र विच इज ऑलवेज ए ड्रीम ऑफ everyone. You know, in my emails maximum people ask me how to open our third eye chakra, Ajna chakra. So this is dream of everyone to be the master of third eye chakra. So it is going to be very interesting now. As we move up the body, we are getting closer to the communion with the divine. The third eye chakra controls our ability to see the big picture and connect to intuition. Think of it as the eye of the soul. It registers information beyond the surface level. Visions and intuitive hits are not uncommon for someone with an open third eye chakra. Third eye chakra is often used as a focus point during asana practice to bring more concentration and awareness. As it is said that meditation on third eye chakra or Ajna chakra destroys the karma of past lives and gives liberation and intuitions of knowledge. Its attributes are intelligence, intuition, understanding, insight, and self-knowledge. When this chakra is out of balance, one might feel non-assertive, afraid of success, or on the contrary, big egoistic. Imbalance of Ajna chakra can manifest itself on a physical level by headaches, blurry vision, and eye strain. When Ajna chakra is balanced, one is his own master without fear of death and free of attachment to material things. This chakra is also called the chakra of luck. Many people think that whatever we attract good in our life, this is coming by this chakra only. Yes, I can say this can happen because third eye chakra is a bridge between the divine and our own self. So that should be very clearly understood and noted, that keep your Ajna chakra or third eye very clean by your thoughts, by your karma, by your vision. If you are going into negative deeds, lower sphere karma, eating non-veg, so definitely your third eye chakra will never work beautifully and strongly. Those people have habit to eat non-veg food, these people generally lost their insight. So keep this chakra strong. You should be pure in everything. Your thoughts, pure concept about life, pure perceptions, and always in the moment. Location is forehead between the eyes, also called the bro chakra. It controls intuitions, imaginations, and wisdom. Affirmation or mantra is, I am open to exploring what cannot be seen. A simple bindi is enough to make this chakra very strong and powerful. If you meditate on third eye chakra, Tratak, that too helps. If you clap 3 times on your third eye chakra, that immediately clears the negative energy from your third eye chakra. When you help others and expect nothing from them, so your heart chakra automatically recharges your third eye chakra. Generally, those people spend most of his time in reading holy scriptures, writing good things, chanting mantra. These people too easily activate third eye chakra. Color is dark blue and purple of third eye chakra. Element is light. Stone is amethyst, blue agate, opal, larimar, and it develops in the age of 36 to 42 years. Reiki healers easily activate these chakra because our meditations and healing art is very, very friendly to third eye chakra. So during attunement to a master activates the third eye chakra of student. So I always say that we should take attunements again and again, because it too clears a negative energy channel from our body, mind, soul, and our chakras, from our chakra system. Thank you very much to listen me with great patience and love. One more thing I want to tell you about third chakra. Dry fruits are very good healer of our third eye, but some people choose to eat them in all seasons. One of my friend is suggested me that when we eat fruit, if we choose to eat fruitarian diet, so automatically it heals our third eye chakra. But remember, those are eating non-vegetarian food, these people automatically block their third eye chakra. So third eye chakra is activated by eating fruits too. So eat fruits how much you can, but not so much that become a disease. So if you eat vegetables and fruits, so automatically you will see your third eye chakra start working beautifully, and this is the best way to heal it. Please write me on kaushalreiki@gmail.com about your queries and problems and for courses. Thank you.